Frames break, drawers and shelves can be damaged, but you don't need to throw out good furniture. For Sean, our in-home care and repair technician, repairing this drawer won't be a challenge. First, he removes the protruding pins and splinters from the tongue using a pair of pliers. Then he planes the wood, smoothing the edges down. Next, he unscrews the handle to lay it flat on the ground and begins working on the grooves. He gouges out the wood to remove the old adhesive in the joint. Using a sharp chisel, he scores it to create anchor points to strengthen the repair. He sands the areas which need to be joined together, removing the finish and exposing the bare wood grain. This gives him the ideal surface to reattach the face. He checks to make sure the wood fits tightly together. Sean fills the grooves with fast-acting wood glue, which sets within 30 minutes, so the repair can be done quickly and effectively. He applies a thin layer all the way along the edges, being careful not to overfill as the adhesive expands as it dries. He attaches sash clamps to keep it held firmly together so that the glue dries evenly within the anchor points and bonds the wood together. He checks that the glue is not leaking around the bonded areas and wipes away any excess with a cloth. Once dry, he reattaches the handle and slots the drawer neatly back into the cabinet. Fully repaired, the cabinet is now fixed and will be at full structural strength within 24 hours. At Guardsman In-Home Care and Repair, we have a nationwide network of skilled repair specialists who are based locally, so you won't have to wait long for an appointment. They are furniture experts and carry a vast range of equipment and spare parts so they can complete the repair on the day. We repair all sorts of cosmetic and structural damage on wood furniture. Why not give us a call?